Run! They've all been executed.
They shouldn't even be there.
Why? Why did they do that?
Your son is here because he disobeyed orders.
He was scared and ran off. We were about to leave anyway.
That's enough.
Too many rats under there. I can't get through without distracting them.
No better than them rats. Help us. Pray for your son. And while you're at it, pray the Inquisition get you out of here too.
Still for him. Oh, sticky.
What was it? Bastards. You're the ones behind this mess again, aren't you? So there's nothing here. All right.
Don't look. Don't look.
I must stay true to my faith. I must stay true to my faith. Remember this.
Ah!
I'm looking. Nothing. Nothing here.
First time was already too much. Let's go.
I made it.
You've been mistaken again.
Oh, but I'll never forget this smell. The university! See? Keep going. The cemetery. It's on the way. I really don't want to go through there. Locked. If only Melly was here. Come on, there has to be another way to get in. The Inquisition must have put it here. Looks like it pivots. Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves. Not bad. Not bad at all.
Come on, mate. Give me a few coins at least.
No!
Must have something. Something worthwhile. Everyone's got a bit of treasure.
Come on, Amicia. Do something. Come on.
What? Hey!
Devil teach you. A window. Perfect. Let's get out of here.